Else will be coming to replace you, I think. She's running behind.
Okay.
Who are you guys playing?
ORSU? They're pretty good. We played them once.
Oh! Rob, come here. Listen. This shit looks somewhat a little crooked level wise. Then the right, this is where the camera is. So is the crooked. Hold this for 2 seconds. I think I just want to go to it. Yeah.
Double.
I call that shit in, bro, because it's going to take a while to make.
Yeah.
Actually, so I probably do call that shit in. What's it called?
High society. Yeah, I'm going
to. It's going to get a little toasty, though.
Say that again. Sausage or pepperoni rolls? Have they got one of those? But really, I just need water, bro.
No type of Gatorade?
Nah.
No Gatorade in your mouth, bro? Maybe like I can just walk to the store and just grab it. It might be cheaper just at the liquor store.
Word.
You know?
I'd fuck with a body armor instead, though.
For sure, right?
Is it a kind of store right now?
Welcome to the car wash.
I don't think they're asking for that kind of soundtrack on here. Unless you're gonna fully commit.
Da, 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 da. I forgot this audio on this thing.
Mm-hmm.
That mother talking crazy. I'll be back, bro.
Mm-hmm.
So, some type of sausage shit.
Yeah.
But this is a credit card. I'm not going to need a payment number or something.
Nah.
And if they don't have it, you don't want nothing? I don't know.
There you go, front football. Nice. Oof, just short.
Go, Wolf!
Beautiful defensive stand up. Beautiful defensive stand. Dude, that's a definitional swarm in defense right there. Hey, just put your hand here real quick.
Group her face. Don't try to see.
I know there's like a lock for this somewhere. I feel like it's that. That black thing.
Here we go. Julian Coyer here, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good. Great physicality. We went out for sausage rolls and came back with beef jerky.
Shit was closed, bro.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
It was Saturday afternoon.
Yeah, dude, it sucked.
You gotta talk to that business manager, bro.
There's some candy in there, too, bro.
Oh, real shit.
I think the candy was. A cheaper version of that.
Okay. Oh, man. I gotta make sure not to lose that. We'll pop them things open, bro.
The fuck the beef jerky, though?
You can have it.
It wasn't that good.
Nah.
It wasn't a wise choice of mine.
I get the idea for it, though.
Coconut pineapple is delicious.
Yes. Oh, terrible. What's up? For posts, look at that. I think Liam need to take notes from her, bro. I'm not trying to put that on tape. You thinking about sliding?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Be a great second half, though.
What are you doing for the rest of the day?
Meeting up on, bro. God, I'm over here thinking she made that.
Thank you.
Back yourself. I'll get in there, Rich. Yes.
Hey, sir. He's coming. He's getting himself a tall boy.
Is she the one that busted it too? 23? Oh no, she was 20.
Thank you. bag, dude.
That's good, baby.
That's good. Fucking yeah. Long. Dogs are dead.
That's good. Was it pretty much the same distance from where you guys were back up?
Yeah, but it was all uphill.
So was ours.
We shaved a few minutes.
Sure, whatever. You just like taking the figure. You may as well. Yeah, grab your water bottle.
Get in there, Mick. Get in there. The post, yeah.
Just at one point.
I wish I had one of those cameras that had like this suit in it where you're just like looking like this. It's like when you're straight on, it's fine, but the glare when you go up, it's like crazy.
So the hike did nothing to you, bro. That was you.
That's serious?
You need my salad, bro? You want to remember this?
Huh? Oh, yo, yo.
You brought it back, bro. That's a little empty, though.
Hey, bro.
Thunder, bro.
It's actually not doing much for me. I thought I would have this like really cool effect where I could see perfectly. It's like a bigger.
I think I'm gonna try to make it to Atlanta.
Are you?
That'd be fun to see. I got a place lined up. I just have to figure out flights and work.
If you come, you'd have to stay till Monday. I wouldn't do it any other way. Exactly. Like, if you're going to leave us on it, no.
That's the thing. So it's like I'm thinking about working Saturday and flying out Saturday night.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
So that would be the better.
Meeson, or so I'm still like kind of making up what I would do Monday.
100%.
Like,
then don't.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
nah, I don't know. I don't. I got the guarantee, baby.
Shit. Got my head they out, see like, the leash on the hike. And, like, the last quarter mile, I had to run back. Bro, I was like, I think I'm going to practice this week.
You was feeling good.
I'm headed out, bro.
Yeah, dude. Good to see you, dog. Good to see this man.
Peace, brother.
Homie.
What, they showed up with only 15 players?
Whoa. That's crazy if they did. They're probably warming up, no? No. Nice. We never go over here. We always stand on there. It really does come down to, like, practice.
Well, it really came down with that and when we used to play the Glendale team, like the Merlins, they would always sit over here because their sheds are here. It's so, like, we never...
Oh, this right here, yeah.
It's just, like, a way better way to watch the game.
Three, four, five, six. 12, they got 15.
Yeah, well, they just put one on.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. Well, did they have a card?
You know, they had a weird breakdown over here, and I don't remember if they did give a card, but... Straight out. Yeah, it is scrum center. It's definitely scrum center. You wouldn't take a scrum center. Yeah, dude.
But what if she kicks out again?
Then re-kick. Great tackle. Beautiful steal. Dude, she an athlete, bro.
Bro, she was moving.
Bro, she's put like three in last time, too. Crazy fast.
It's second half,
yeah. Yeah.
What you doing later?
Heading into the city.
What?
Got a little situation lined up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be down there.
Yeah? What you want?
Rocky's game, baby.
Rocky's game?
Yeah.
Oh!
Bro, I be a fucking sport fanatic, bro.
Yeah, real shit.
I can't stop. I have a problem. I bought this, and that's why I got super
fun. I saw the whole thing. I fucking first charge.
Let's get some rugby club money.
Sorry. Sheesh.
What a fucking line. Damn, what a line.
Mm-hmm.
Again, good awareness.
She's on a different level, bro.
That was great. I love to see it.
Great pass, too.
So what?
It was a great pass, too.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. Great awareness on the girl who saw her coming.
Mm-hmm.
Heard her coming. However she knew she was coming. Sometimes you don't know how you knew.
Real shit.
Know. When you know, you know. To the house. Good shift. Good shift.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a fact.
Mm.
Honestly, not surprised by that.
Huh?
I'm honestly not surprised by that.
I haven't been able to do shit. What?
Woo.
Oh, she's out. She's literally laying on the line.
Making that cold from up here.
You sticking around for a fall?
Yeah. For the fall? Dude, I just signed a year's lease. Dude, I didn't tell you, bro.
No, what
bro,
the?
Bro, I'm closer now, bro.
Where are you at? Both you and Rob?
1616 North Washington.
Cap
Hill.
That's dope.
Yeah, dude. Me, Rob, my cousin, bro.
Damn, that's tight. So y'all staying there now?
We literally move in tomorrow.
That's dope. I'm fucking... Let's go do it again, then.
Yes,
Gotta get me one. I mean, I have one, but I want to play for it.
I would too, bro.
All the way! Let's go. One more. Give it. Hold on to that. No.
Back yourself. There it is. It's down, brother. Form looks good, bro. I guess you don't lose that.
I was joking with Ozzy. I was like, if I come to practice, I probably could play G shit, but I'm so down on weight and Like, my legs have no strength.
Yeah, that's my first.
Leg, I haven't. I'm at the point where, like, I can start strengthening my knee now. Because I just need to. Now I have to. I have no.
No choice.
I have no. Yeah. I can't rely on my natural athleticism anymore. Fuck, I'm almost 30, dog. It's crazy I went this long without nothing, though. I'm blessed and shit.
It's not.
Hey, bus is full, baby. Let's go. Love that shit. Sorry, I got hype.
Nah, it's good, bro.
It's crazy, though. At Nationals, I have three teams that I played with. Gonna be there. So it's like not just Barbara's, and I gotta go show some love, too. And Lacey was like, babe, if you can't find cheap tickets for both of us to go, you can just go. And I was like, oh, word? Well, then I'm going. Like, and my homie was like, oh, yeah, you can just stay with me. I'll take my day off, too. We can just party.
Oh,
yeah, let's go. He used to play for Charlotte. He played for a white man. Oh, it left their hands going backwards.
Mm-hmm. Was it terrible?
What do you think? Left your hands going backwards?
I can barely see it with this. I'm just tracking figures and shadows, bro.
You need a... Is that B-shake camera?
Mm-hmm.
He needs to get a... I'll watch him. He needs to get a... The Blu-ray or blue screen, whatever. But you know the light one.
It, like, it's it would like be detachable with this.
Yeah, it's just like a film that goes over this so that it doesn't glare.
Really?
Because that's what's bugging you, right?
Glare, but
what's bugging you?
The glare.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Cut the glare down. Okay. Or they do have these things. They're like, I don't know if it would work on this, but it kind of like shields it, so then it. Darker.
Right, like just like you can see into it.
Yeah.
That's what I would think of when you would speak of that. I've never heard of a screen that does.
It's for like the phones too. You know what I'm saying?
Uh huh. Well, I thought it is. I know. Lacey honestly like leveled my heart out when she was like, them shits is kind of waterproof.
It's the iPhone.
Which,
yeah, they are.
Which that's a smart move.
I've taken pictures underwater with this shit.
Stop.
Yeah.
What year is it?
This one. I don't think 2012, I think.
Yeah, it looks it. They might just got that camera.
Yeah, but anything after a certain.
Yeah.
Whatever, they all got some sort of waterproof. Did you play before it was crouch pine set?
Played.
Play rugby?
That's with this phone?
That's with the phone.
Show up.
Oh, I was sketchy this first time. I hope this shit works.
Your face looked hella chill.
I think that was like the third or fourth one.
Okay. First ones were like,
yeah. That was when me and her mom had vacation day without her. So I flew to Florida to surprise her, but I flew a day early to kick it with my mom.
Last time.
You know what team this is?
Tim?
What team?
Something with an O. So we're something like ORSU or something weird shit like that. Love that. She go our ball. Oh, it is a goal. Good hand. Fog up the lens.
I know. I haven't smoked a cigarette in two weeks.
Oh shit. How's lung feeling?
Cardio is there even when I smoke.
Yeah.
See, that's the thing. It's like I've smoked for so long, I don't remember.
Life without it.
Yeah.
Bro, you built different.
Dude, that's even what I'm saying. Like we were hiking today, up that last part, bro, was... Like, Ozzy was huffing, Lacey horrible with cardio, and I'm just like, yeah, bro. And like, I'm like, bro, I've sat on my ass for the last 6 months. I haven't done nothing, like, to push myself at all. You know what I mean? And I'm like, Ozzy, bro, if you're gassing, bro, I could at least play 40. Like, let's go. Like, come on. But could I? See, right there, you just heard my knee pop? If that happened before, bro, I'd be fucking down. Like, this last, like, month, my knee's been able to do shit that it hasn't been able to do. And I'm like, yo. That's why I haven't been wearing my brace. I wear it to work just in case, like, something happens. Like, I need to finish my job. But on the weekends, I haven't been wearing it because I need to start naturally strengthening it.
Yeah, it's challenges.
Yes, it's challenges.
Dude, I can't tell you with more straight upness. You've got to do that ATG shit, bro.
What is that?
I've been putting you on, but knees over toes, guy.
What?
Rob, I've been telling you for a minute.
When?
I've mentioned to you three other times.
ATG?
ATG, what is knees it? Over toes, guy. He has, like, a workout regimen specifically... about strengthening the knee and stuff like that. Like, that's called like what would be like a Patrick step. So it's like that shit. One second.
Well, that's what I do, bro. Like whenever I'm just chilling,
But it's like the whole program like sets out like it builds on itself. So it starts with no weight, which is like ATG stands for ass to grass squat.
Okay.
Where it's like a split squat, where like it puts you in a like in a uncomfortable range of motion, and it builds you from the one second. After this game, I'm going to give you the fourth explanation of it.
Yeah, right. And then next time, you're going to be like, oh, I told you. Remember?
Stick on. Bro, they've been suffocating them all day, bro.
I was gonna say, like, the other team's making line breaks, but then the second tacklers aren't
in
missing, which
face.
Is, that's what you, if you're gonna miss the first one, you can't miss the second one.
They're hunting in a pack, bro.
So this is the first game of their season?
Oh. This may be
Second to last?
Second to last. Okay.
Yeah. I know they've played a large part
that's
of their schedule.
I was confused. I must have misheard you earlier. I was like, I've never been playing. Oh, they got the drone over there, Brock? I brought mine.
You got a drone, bro?
Yeah.
Why haven't you brought that shit out yet?
Because I'm fucking playing. Like, who's gonna fly it? Me? While I'm playing?
You playing?
I'm playing.
You've been playing? That's funny.
Bro, I've made it to like 3 games this fall. Not even, I think, 2.
No, you made it more than
that. Spring.
Yeah, you're right. Yeesh. That's right.